Wishing and hoping and thinking and praying, planning and dreaming each night of his charms that won't get you into his arms. So if you're looking to find love that you can share, all you gotta do is hold him and kiss him and love him and show him that you care. Show him that you care just for him.
Nice of you to join us.
Sorry I'm late.
It's fine, just put your stuff over there.
Do you happen to have the coat rack?
No.
So, what took you so long?
Well, the roads were actually so slick that my car started.
Oh my gosh, did you guys hear? Daniel got a new job.
Oh!
He's now making more money than we did before. And guess what? He bought me this entire China set.
That's really expensive.
Speaking of China, we're going there next summer.
Really? China? My boys and I go there all the time.
Oh, speaking of the boys, did I tell you that they made the honor roll at their school? What about you?
Well, I recently lost a few pounds.
A few pounds? Maybe a few ounces. Hey, don't worry about it. I've been eating caramel corn this whole time, and it won't even show. Couple of these. They really work.
Why don't you go take them? Now.
Okay.
I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal.
Guys, Tiffany's been gone a while. Do you think we should go check on her?
No, I'm sure she's fine. Yeah, I'm sure the weight is falling right off her.
What are you guys talking about? We're talking about the pills you gave her.
They're sugar pills. Citrus sugar pills.
You guys are horrible.
What? You guys know she's allergic to citrus, right?
Ladies, after our little incident, I decided that
it's best that we forget about what's happened. In order to do this,
I must no longer be around.
Daniel, the kids, and I have decided to pack up and are headed to...
Well, that's my little secret.
By the time you're reading this, we'll already be out of town.
Do not try to contact me.
I've changed my number and decided to move on with my life. I suggest you do the same.
As for Tiffany, well, she's moved on to a better place too.
Hi, are you Miss Morris?
Yes, who are you?
I'm Tiffany's brother.
What's this all about?
Well, as you know, Tiffany's been missing for over a year now, and my parents decided to call off the search. But I know that you were Tiffany's closest friend, and she always said you liked music boxes, so I figured I'd give you her own.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, did you ever make reservations for tonight?
Yes, reservations for 3 at 8 p.m.
Wait, reservations for 3? Oh, Wendy! Wait, were you ever able to get a hold of her?
No, but I figured if we just showed up at her house, she couldn't say no.
Yeah, well, the way she's been acting lately, she does need to get out of the house.
So we meet at her house at 7, okay? Okay, bye.
Well, surely she's inside.
Yeah, her car is here, so.
Come on in.
No, she doesn't like when we knock.
Wendy!